knowledgeable and athletes. It's going to be very easy to say a lot of nice things about them, folks. You were just part of one of the most competitive Division II races in years. You had a state title last year and a state runner-up today. You showed your mettle and your determination as a team. You never quit, and all the hard work you did all year long came to pay today. You now are one of the top teams in the state of Ohio. Athletes, your excellence seems to be part of your DNA as a team, as a program. We hope that all the younger runners follow in your footsteps. I'm sure your school and your community is very proud of you. There have to be many people who are very proud of both the boys and girls teams and what you accomplished this afternoon. So, on behalf of the Ohio High School Athletic Association, Mr. Joe Roberts from the Northwest District Board will now present the 2015 State Runner-Up Trophy to the team from Tip City, Tippecanoe. Second place finish, Tip City, Tippecanoe, 77 points.
Tippecanoe, Mitchell Pointer. Yeah!